a piece of half inch MDF. I centered this on the table saw and just kept rotating it and moving the blade until I ended up with a half inch wide slot. I'm going to do the same thing here, a half an inch, and then 3/8 of an inch here. I'm going to cut this to a 10 inch diameter to fit in the bottom of the 5 gallon bucket. Before you start cutting, you can just double check your marks against the saw blade. Make this cut all the way around and we'll start closing up the gap 1/8 of an inch at a time. So after I completed cutting out all of these channels, I drilled a hole at every intersection and I drilled these a little bit closer because I didn't want to get any closer to the edge. And this will drop into the bottom of a 5 gallon bucket. I drilled a hole in the bottom of the bucket and I used a fitting like this. This is 3/4 inch diameter. I cut a hole in the bottom of the bucket with a step reamer and I cut out a rubber washer to fit. Put some blocks in the bottom of this cart to keep this up high enough to clear this fitting. I used a 2-inch fastener bit, cut this out a little bit so it will clear that brass fitting. And just for demonstration, this is about as cheap a trash can bag as you can find. Push that down in there. The job of this excluder is to suck all of the air out between the bag and the bucket. Once it has done that, and once the plastic has been sucked down firmly in the bottom of the bucket, it's done its job until you're ready to empty the bag. Ordinarily at this point, you would put the cyclone on top of here. But for now, I'm just going to hold this hose in here by hand and get it to suck that bag down. Job done. Once this has been sucked down tight, that bag will no longer get sucked up into your cyclone. When you go to take this out, this comes out like that. Now, we'll try that again. We'll put the cyclone on there. Just putting the bag in there and nothing in the bag. I put the cyclone on here. I turn on the vacuum cleaner and that hose is not hooked up. It's going to suck that bag right up into the cyclone. I drilled and tapped this fitting for a 1/4 inch pipe thread. This hose goes on there and it's connected to the bottom of the bucket. I'll take this bag out of here and put it in here. Push it down on the bottom to give it some chance to work. That on there. Turn on the vacuum. And the bag is sucked in tight to the bucket. The bag excluder has done its job. Once you have a layer of material in the bottom of the bucket, or in the bottom of your dust collector drum for that matter, that bag will no longer get sucked up into your cyclone.